Stella. Okay, I'm gonna tell you about the Amargasaurus. It's long. It walks on 4 feet. It's in the sauropod family. Also, some people think it had sails on its back, but a lot of people think those sails were actually just bones sticking out of the Amargasaurus's back. It also has a long tail. Some dinosaurs have tails. Also, it's a plant eater. Bye, please like and subscribe.